We were actually notified by Cleveland police about a little after 3 p.m. that they had recovered a vehicle matching the description of the victims. We came over, had very limited exposure to the vehicle at this point. We were able to confirm that there was a body in the vehicle. So the vehicle at this point is going to be flatbedded back to the medical examiner's office, and the medical examiner will be processing from this point.